3, 2, 1. I want to wish everybody a happy Memorial Day. And I do want to give some advice, man. If you see somebody in service, don't say, if you know somebody from the service, don't say thank you for your service today. This ain't our day, man. Today is the day for people who lost their lives, man. And that includes teachers, doctors, school workers, man, soldiers, police officers. I ain't gonna say gangbangers and thugs. You lose your life doing service. You don't lost your life doing a disservice, man. But anyway, man, happy Memorial Day, everybody, man. I love you guys. I'm in the woods, I'm roughing it, and I'm doing what I love. Peace.
Hey, welcome to my chill spot, hanging out with Talley. Appreciate you taking the time to stop through. So sit back, relax, and let's make it do what it do, Talley style.
You ready? Call the Coast Guard. Call her.
I should have put it inside the basket, because now I got to get it out.
All right. Everybody got to go, man. But listen, man, I've enjoyed having a dinner on the lake. We have been yurting out, man, eating fish, and what do you do? Oh, man, we still going.
That was smart, that little girl. Put that.
Peanut butter jelly.
Sir? You're not gonna come over here and investigate.
Help me, please help me.
Sweetwater Georgia. Right in the middle. People wouldn't even know it, man. This lake right here is about, I could be in Six Flags in the middle of Atlanta in 10 minutes. Pick and choose your spots, man. Cuts of steak, man, that's gonna be good. I know you guys can't really see me. I'm not the picture. You didn't want to see this country boy anyway. Worcestershire sauce. Good, healthy dose of it. Worcestershire.
Yeah, I never could pronounce that word.
Worcester. 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 Love you, God. I know you guys can hear the birds.
chirping in the background. This right here is better than blood pressure medicine. Time the doctor tell you what you need to be on or whatever. This right here. Love it. Pray everybody is okay, safe. I'm still processing, man, some of the shootings and killings that's been going on. And I say still processing because it's senseless. You know what I mean? It makes no sense to me. So when you say something is senseless, meaning that your normal way of thinking doesn't understand it, and that's kind of where I am. This is a buttery season blend. And I just don't get it, man. So, you know, because I have small children and I have older children, I like to say all facets, man. If you don't understand your kids, help you help you. You know what I mean? It's worse when you have like a dog, man, or something. And you have the owner that's saying like, oh, that dog, he's never bit anybody in his life. And I don't understand how he did that shit. I'm guilty of that myself. My dog, Max, man, the dumb dog, he'd been a police officer. You don't get dumber than that. I'm like, Max, you don't bite the police. It's that sweet and smoky. Season this, and once I put it on the fire, I'm just gonna let you guys relax, kick back without me. You don't need me in your business. But that really hurt my heart, man, because you know I made a comment the other day, and I wasn't trying to be offensive, but if you can imagine, man, having a I'm saying this for everybody. If you can imagine having your child's car seat in the back of the car, and you drop them off at school, and you're praying that that they're in good hands. Yeah, I better not start talking about it, man. I'm gonna get teary-eyed. Only because, man, y'all see, like my youngest daughter, Kaya, she's just basically a boat of love. That's all she is. I mean, she cruises and goes wherever she goes, and all she does is give hugs and love. And so I can't even imagine. It hurts my heart to even think about it. You know what I mean? The tragedy. It just don't make no sense. So, paprika. Walmart be having some stuff, man. Isn't it weird how different Walmarts have different things? Walmart had this little combination shaker. You know, it's got salt and pepper and garlic salt and curry and all that, but depends on what I'm cooking. So I don't want to talk about this stuff too much. It just hurts my heart. Knock this down so I can get out there and try to pierce his lips. This is relaxing to me, but it's even more relaxing because when I hear, y'all hear the doom, 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 we got action, we got action. You can see those fish out there jumping, man. Those are big ones. Yeah, that's the big ones right there. For the rich folks who have boats. This is gonna be simple, man. I mean, turkey cutlets, man, with sirloin steak. Cut these bell peps. Probably be here for like another couple of hours, max. Bless it, man. The family came to see me, and everybody kind of hung out. Bless you. So I cut there, 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 and then crunk that shit out. Part going on the fire. That's it.
I don't think I'm gonna do anything else today. Go hang out with some people, man, and try to be blessed by somebody and be a blessing to somebody. It's just one thing we can do. We can wake up every single day.
Thank you.
Talley cooking with all. Fat from that meat, man. Let it trip back down on top of that pan of butter. Mushrooms, bell peppers, onion, butter. water right here to this spot. That silver pan, you can see it off to the right. And every time you flip the fish out of there, clean it right there on the spot.
down into the fire. It's just got this whole plate.
And I'm here with it.
Got enough in the basket. It's funny you had to make a meal if I wanted to. Just had fish like 2 days ago. So, entrepreneur's secret, what we do, man, is scoop a little bit of the water out of the lake with a Ziploc bag. Throw the fish right in there, man, and throw them right in the freezer, just like that. Freezing the lake water. Same way with lobster and stuff like that. Last week, crawfish. Trying to put a lobster or a crawfish or something, never kill it, because it's got to be alive. Last week. So, this right there, while it's swimming, flipping, and then swimming inside of a Ziploc bag in about 15 minutes for me when I get to the house. There we go, baby. We need Fogo to show. What we got? Time that meat drips into the flame, and the cool thing about it, man, I don't even want to catch any fish right now. Kind of want to be lazy. You know? This is it. y'all saw me, man, when I sliced the meat. Not the bob of meat when it first started spinning. Don't that look good?
Thank you.
pick it up. All right, it's on safety, right? I want you to look down the sights. You ready? Yep. Pick it up, put it in your shoulder, sweetie.
Okay.
I want you to pick it up like this. Hold on, put your arm over the top. Put your arm over the top, there you go. Put it in your shoulder.
Well, how am I gonna shoot now?
Huh?
I'm gonna shoot now.
You don't know how to shoot? Big girl. Ooh, wow. You almost shot that turtle.
What was it?
Six.
You threw me all.
2 hours later.
Are you even a cold egg like you can't stand up? Man, you don't get up to your butt up out of that wheelchair. I'm coming. Oh, you tripping. Let me know how that sauce tastes. What you think about this sweet Georgia Gold?
The sweet Georgia Gold just had it on a turkey meatball.
What?
Off the chain.
What?
This guy right here is going to be a winner.
Yeah.
Turkey dinner.
Turkey dinner.